This man created a deadly weapon using only a rubber band, a stick, and a nail. His ammunition? Hooks. He secures the hook to the band and pulls back to make it loaded, almost like a crossbow. Once the hook is secured and the nail serves as a trigger, it's ready for blast off.